Donagh Cottage Farm is located near the peaceful village townland of Donacloney. Passed down through the generations, the Matthews family took over the running of the farm in 1970. Brian Matthews, along with his son Jonathan, daughter Naomi and wife Sylvia, run the farm and keep it looking its best. This dairy farm is home to a pedigree Holstein herd and boasts a traditional farm courtyard with buildings maintained well throughout the years. Donagh Cottage also has beautiful gardens bursting with colourful plants and fragrant shrubs. With chickens laying eggs, a seasonal vegetable patch, and all types of birds and insects buzzing around, it really is a haven of serenity in the County Down countryside, and a fabulous addition to Bank of Ireland Open Farm Weekend.